Kentucky. If you're new, and this channel, we do everything Harley-Davidson related. We haven't been around for a while. We are in the middle of a move and a bunch of other things got going on, and this is going to be a vlog that just kind of updates where the channel is, where I am. Yeah, we'll kind of update you on stuff going on in my life and stuff up to coming. So, oh, get in your lane, buddy. So yeah, it's really windy on the interstate today, so hopefully the audio turns out good. But yeah, let's first and foremost, let's start with bought a wife a new car. It was her first new car in, it was 16 years, I believe, so 03, 17 years was her last car. So it was time for her. We did some math, and I'd had like 9 vehicles the whole time. She's had the same vehicle. So we got her a new Altima, and she's been loving that thing. So did the proper ceramic coating on that. And yeah, didn't really want to video that because it was my first time doing it. So we just kind of knocked it out. And man, that stuff really works. That ceramic coating is something special. So I was thinking about starting a little detail series maybe on the bikes, you know, some products and stuff like that, but we'll see. I don't know. It doesn't seem like there's a lot out there for motorcycles, but there's a bunch out there for cars and whatnot. So, but yeah, moving on to that, we got a new apartment on the first floor. I don't really think I've shared it on the channel before, but we lived on the third floor, and we have a couple older dogs that, you know, third floor living is kind of tough. So we got lucky and got a first floor apartment, and super excited to get over there and get moved in. We have a couple more weeks before we can move in, and yeah, that's going to be a cool life-changing deal for us. So first floor living, it's gonna be great. So another thing I wanted to update you guys on was got rid of the road glide. I got it to a position where it was starting and running and braking and doing all the things it should, and he's gonna take it to another shop that can spend a bunch of time on it and get it right body wise. So all the paint and stuff. I'm kind of a mechanical guy, not hugely into the body work and fitting things and all that kind of stuff, so just really didn't have the time for it anymore. I kind of stay really busy with the channel and doing stuff on my spare time that it's kind of the last thing I wanted to do was you know, slave over this bike. So he got it to, I got it to a shop for him, and they're gonna finish it up for him, and good luck to him. Hopefully it turns out good. So yeah, Betty here is getting some new parts via a Progressive Touring Link. This thing is getting kind of squirrely at higher speeds on the interstates with like these long sweepers like this. It's a little wiggle. It's a common problem. I may have to end up going with the this Glide Pro. Glide Pro has it's a rear swing arm pivot and bushing set. A lot of people say that fixes it, but we'll see. I'm gonna try this Progressive Touring Link. Of course, we're gonna do an install video of that, and we'll see how that works out. A lot of people seem to like it, and you know, right at $200, it's not that big of a thing to try out. But after that, I think I'm gonna get a new set of tires for this thing. A good friend of mine that works at a Harley Davidson dealership was telling me about the Metzler Cruise Techs. He was saying are really good. So the only tire that's ever been on this bike has been Commander 2, so we're gonna give another brand a shot and see. My goal is to, you know, cruise this thing at 100 miles an hour without it feeling like it's throwing me off. So it gets kind of sketchy, these older baggers here, but we're gonna start trying to see if we can improve some of those things on Betty. It's kind of a perfect commuting bike with the bags and everything, and traveling bike. So yeah, of course we're gonna get back out to the lot, man. I've just been busy with moving, work, etc., etc. I don't know, it seems like all my free time has been going to something else, but hopefully after this move, we'll get all that behind us and I'll have some free time back to go hit that lot, because I really want to get back out there. It seems like I broke the pattern of going every week and I can't get back in the routine. It's like when you start working out and you stop and then you get back into it. So, but yeah, I think you guys are all caught up with my personal life, and we'll continue to do these videos weekly. I'll get back on it, even if it's a little vlog like this right now. And sorry, my beard's going nuts. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it. Appreciate the support. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know about those Metzler GruiseTecs if anybody's used them and liked them. And we'll catch you on the next one. Take it easy.